Hello friends, how are you all doing? I greet you all in the name of God. Today we are going to unbox the crib set. Friends, now let's open the crib set. Let me show you the toys. Open it. For the packing safety, they have kept some papers on the top of that. The crib set has been opened. Now let's see what are the toys over there. Wow, there were four sheep and there were some shepherds. There were Joseph and Mary. There are three messengers and their camel. There was an angel. There were cows. Valentina, show me where is the angel. Very good. Where is Mary? Okay. Where is Joseph? Where is baby Jesus? Okay. Very good. Where are the three messengers, Valentina? Very good. Where is the sheep?
One, two, three, four.
Very good. There are four sheep. Very good. Where is the camel, Valentina?
One camel.
Okay, you like the crib toys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Two camels.
Very good. Okay, Raju, what are you holding in the hand? Very good, very good. We have also bought some cereal bulbs to have a nice color and lightning. Wow, that's awesome. Okay, then open the next box. Wow, this is for the Christmas tree. That is also awesome. Okay, this is a carton box we have bought for making the crib on our home, and we have the paper. Open the paper. This is a paper sheet for preparing the crib. Next, let's see. We have bought some beautiful straw for preparing the manger. Next, Valentina, show me the sheets. This is a rock paper we have bought. Each sheet is 15 rupees. Valentina, what is this?
This is rock paper. This is rock paper.
Very good. Excellent. Now, fold that one. We also have bought two thermocol for the manger. So, that's it. The unboxing is over. After finishing and after completing the crib set with a beautiful manger, we will meet you on the next video and we will show our Christmas tree with lightings and a crib set. Have a Merry Christmas, one and all, my dear friends.
God bless you. Subscribe.